Cartwheel structure of centriole. Centriole. So centrioles are generally, it is a centrosome. So in each centrosome, two centrioles are present. Each centrosome, two centrioles are present. Both are arranged perpendicular one to each other. So, it is known as the centriole. Centrioles are present only animals. Absent in plants. It is important point for that objective. So after that, so this centrioles are present only in animals, absent in plants. So the centrioles are also membraneless cell organelle. They are membraneless cell organelle. Right. So these centrioles, they are the membraneless cell organelle. These centrioles are arranged perpendicular one to each other. Each centriole having that, so it is that covered by each centriole is covered by amorphous pericentriolar material. Pericentriolar material. Okay. Each centriole is covered by amorphous pericentriolar material. Okay. So amorphous pericentriole material. After that, so we observe that cartwheel structure of the centriole. So we discuss about that cartwheel structure of that centriole.